Today's business brief is brought to you by Emirates. Thank you.